satellite view. Come out a little bit for us, Rob, and then we'll bring up the satellite. And what that really does for us is lays out, tilt up a little bit more, because that's Yoakum. There's Portola. Now, see Portola, there's Benedict. The fire started right in the center of your screen, right at the end of Portola, and it burned up that ridgeline a little bit towards Yoakum. You see on the right-hand side. That is so cool, going back and forth to that satellite view and seeing right through the smoke and seeing Benedict Canyon on Sky Map 7, and then stay on that satellite and then come down a little bit, and there are the homes at the end of High Ridge Drive. And now what we'll do is we'll pull out and we'll show you without the satellite view sort of a wide shot of everything that's burning. And there's the helicopter moving in. I think they're going to make a drop right on that ridge where we saw a little flame earlier. I don't think they were worried about that at all, because they knew one little drop was going to take care of that, and they've got real good structure protection in place. So what this fire did, it was frightening when it burned up away from where we showed you where it started there, off of Portola, because it moved so quickly up that hill and it put out so much smoke, 25 to 30 acres, we think. But right now it's stalled out. Right now the conditions look really good. It's still pretty hot, but little to no wind and a lot of structure protection in place, a lot of helicopters making drops. So